of squat down, lunge down, get underneath there, come back up. And you can practice that backwards as well. Who knows, you'll be practicing a lot of backwards in the great outdoors. The next one that you can also add into this would be a leg grab or a knee grab. So as you're walking across, you're just gonna grab that knee, lift up nice and tall, open up that chest, squeeze your glute, and take a step forward. Once again, great if there's something laying across your path while you're trying to balance. Lift that leg up, take a step over it.